Hello and welcome to Trusted Reviews. I'm Gemma Riles and today we're going to be checking out the Razer Leviathan V2 speaker for the first time. Let's get started. The multi-driver gaming soundbar comes with a boxy subwoofer that will boost the lower frequencies in whatever audio you're listening to. The Leviathan V2 features THX Spatial audio, which should enhance the surround sound and stereo sound to produce intensified 3D audio. Razer claims that the advanced 7.1 surround sound can deliver audio with pinpoint accuracy, which should make your games and media come alive. We've been using the Leviathan V2 speaker for around a week, and we've noticed how clear and crisp the audio is, and how the subwoofer helps to enhance the bass in songs and games. As with many other Razer products, this speaker features customizable lighting that's powered by Razer Chroma RGB, which can be configured and personalized using either the Razer Sign Up app on the PC or Razer mobile apps. The soundbar is pretty compact, meaning that it should fit underneath your gaming monitor or under your TV without drawing too much attention. The Leviathan V2 can be connected via low latency Bluetooth 5.2, so you can easily connect to your PC or mobile, or using the USB audio input. Make sure you check back in with Trusted Reviews for our full review on the Razer Leviathan V2 speaker. And make sure you like and subscribe for even more videos.